Hello everyone, how are you? Welcome back to our YouTube channel and I hope that you are doing fine in your places. Okay, so are you ready again to watch another video? Wow, good job. So before we are going to start our lesson, what have you learned last week? Or in your last videos that you have watched, can you still remember your lessons? Wow, very good. So, in our last videos, we have learned the long I sound and its structures. And we have also learned some conjunctions, right? Okay, so I hope that you can still remember all our lessons. Okay, so this time, we are going to review, okay? We are going to review our lesson in Unit 12, Lesson 6. It's all about conjunctions. Okay? We are going to review and but. And after that, we are going to do an activity that will help you in answering your homework and it will help you to answer your workbook. Okay? So let's begin. So, we are going to review first, and, okay? And, we used to join two positive ideas, okay? What else? We used to join two negative ideas, okay? Can you remember that? Okay, very good. So, let's use and in sentences. He is handsome and tall. Handsome and tall, they are positive ideas. Number two, I don't like apples and I don't like melons. I don't like apples, I don't like melons. They are negative ideas. Okay, did you understand? Wow, good. So let's go to but. But we used to join a positive and a negative ideas. Okay? I hope that you can remember our lessons last week through this. Okay? So, but we use comma before but. Okay? Can you remember now? Wow, very good. So, sentence, let's read. He isn't handsome, but he is tall. So, you can put comma before but. Okay, number two. I like apples, but I don't like melons. So, I like apples, that is positive. I don't like melons, that is negative idea. Okay, so I hope that you can remember now our lessons last week through this review. Okay, so this time we are going to do an activity. Okay, are you ready? Ah, we can land. Very good. So this time you are going to do this activity. Okay. Circle the correct conjunction. Okay? So, these are the sentences. So, I will read for you. Okay? So, they are happy and but pretty. My grandpa is old but and he is cheerful. He is small but and he is handsome. He is tall but and beautiful. You are pretty and but you are not kind. Number six. We are happy but and generous. Okay. You are going to circle the correct conjunction. Example number one. They are happy and or but pretty. What is the correct conjunction? happy and pretty, they are positive ideas. So what is the correct conjunction? The correct answer is and. Okay, now it's your turn to circle the correct answers. Okay, are you ready to answer? Wow, good. So let's answer it together. Okay, number two. My grandpa is old. See, there is a comma. My grandpa is old, but or and he is cheerful. The correct conjunction is but, because there is a comma. Okay, number three. He is small, but or and he is handsome. What is the correct conjunction? The correct answer is but. Okay, because there is a comma. Okay, number four. He is tall, but and beautiful. Okay. What's the correct conjunction? So, the correct answer is and, because tall, beautiful, they are in positive ideas. Okay, number five. You are pretty and but you are not kind. So, there is a comma once again. So, what is the correct conjunction? So, the correct answer is but, because there is a comma. Okay, number six, last number. We are happy and but and generous. What is the correct conjunction? Happy, generous, they are in positive ideas. So the correct answer is and. Okay, so we are happy and generous. Okay, did you like our activity? Did you understand? Wow, very good. So, I hope that this activity will help you in answering your workbook. So, after watching this video, please answer your workbook on page 101. Okay, activity 1 and activity 2. So, what have you learned in this video? Can you still remember our lessons? So, we have learned the conjunctions and but. Okay, so I hope that you enjoy our video. Okay, so thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Goodbye and God bless.